put some more cemeteries to die. A bit of a Nilum overhaul mod here. And, you know, we just fought the Horde. Day 21 Horde. It was alright. It was alright. We had ammo problems as per usual. Ammo is still a big issue for me at the moment. But I also really need it. I need to get the chem station and, you know, so I can make my own gas. Because gas is pretty hard to buy at the moment. I can buy it from the traders, but it's a bit expensive doing that. So I also need to find the desert so I can mine some oil shale, but I need the chem station to actually turn that oil shale into petrol, to gas. So kind of the focus here. I've also got, do I have any skill points? Nope, do not. What are we looking like on workstation? Books. That's much better. Here I am being like, why can't I hear the game in my headphones? And it's because I didn't turn on my headphones. I didn't change the sound of my headphones, but workstation books. Yeah. Oh, we're only 3 books away from the chem station. Okay, that should be fine. What do we got at quest here? Tier 4 clear. Mark this one as active. I'm gonna go see Trader Joel anyway. Don't have a lot of ammo. Yeah, I can't craft any more ammo at the moment. Out of gunpowder again. Right, I'm gonna go see Joel. Maybe he's got some ammo I can buy. I need it. All right, let's go see Trader Joel. What is up, Jolly Boy? How are you doing this morning, my man?
Anything you like?
Well earned, traveler. Well earned.
Okay. You've only got 9 mil. Ooh, no, not spinning.
Much obliged, stranger.
All right. You have anything else on you that's interesting? Not really. Some gunpowder though.
I thank you, kind sir.
Surfing up these books. Probably only gonna get 2 books. Yeah. I definitely need that. Probably lock these slots very quick. Very quickly here. Just throw that on the bike for now. I think I got enough ammo to do this. Careful. Yes. I hope. get this done very quickly. If I can get two more workstations boxed, that'd be great. Should be able to get a decent amount of ammo out of here, hopefully. Gotta loot this car first, though. What we got in here? Not a lot. Alright, let's go start this quest and get this over and done with. Yeah, you duped me. Bloody fella. Just close that door very quickly. It's locked. Some toilet paper. Alright, we should be alright. It's gonna take them a while to get in here. Is that a goddamn wandering board? I don't think so. God, is this a wandering horde? Oh, dang it. Why? Trying to clear this POI, god dang it. Alright, I'm gonna have to take care of this. I don't have a lot of ammo. I'm gonna close this door again. Get on the safe side. Back outside. And I am up. Oh, dang. All right. It's not looking too bad right now. Should be alright, damn wandering hordes. Cool. That's those guys taken care of. Let's take all that. I'm gonna have to go with my 9mm. That's not ideal. Let's grab those. Take that. Oh, man. There was one more loot bag in here. Alright. Well. Roll the 9mm. And my spear. Feral. Donald's not feral. Come on, Emma. 762. 556. TS6 pipe baton. Dump some of the stuff in the bike, I think. It was just inconvenient that the Wandering Horde showed up. Well, you get loot in here, though. More 5.56, which is gonna be handy. Just gonna go empty my pockets, I think. Such toolbox and all that. Just in case I find some 7.62. I don't want to activate. You know what? I will do that for now. Here's some ammo. I'm gonna take the big guy out. I'm gonna take you out with my spear. That's fine. Check it. Really use a bit of knife, but that's okay. Anything in here? Okay. You drop out there, I'll get that on the way back. That's a lot of zombies. Huh? Wish I brought my pipe bombs with me. That would have been a good call. He's feral. Put the stats. Stop tanking all my ammo! Oh, I'm out of ammo. Alright, out the door we go. Damn cops. Concussion. Dang it. Armor strained, there's ferals everywhere. I have no ammo. The cop is going to annoy me. Take out as many of these guys as I can. Oh, this is... This is hectic. Big cat. Feral cult, not good. I have no dish yet, and I do not want to start now. All right, take my arrows back. Oh, that was intense. The area's not cleared yet though. I have a broken arm. The rest of the zombies. All this gas needs to come with me. How many more zombies are there? Oh god. Mama, not seeing any ferals. That's also good. Get some space. No, not feral. You got some loot. Back off, Jack. bag. I'm out of first aid bandages. Realistically, I need a cast. Where are those other zombies? Come on. No, no, I hit him. How do I get up there? It's up here, I think. My arrows. I cleared the area. Any loot? Splints, maybe a cast. Some money. Get the main loot once I'm done. Oh, looting all this. Munitions. Shotgun ammo. Unfortunately, I don't really have the ability to make a decent shotgun at the moment. So I'm kind of not but too worried about that, but I would love an auto shotgun though, those things are always great. What do we have up the back here? I'm surprised I haven't found a weapons bag yet. I don't know whether there is one in here, but that's okay. Can't loot the truck. Okay, cool. It's mostly everywhere searched at the moment. Oh, yes, that's exactly what I needed. A lot of ammo. No, one more book, and then I've got the Keem Station. Crack open these boxes. I got a gun saw box. Shotgun weakling. Handgun part. Well, that's not very useful. Alright, time to get out of here. Take the XP though. Oh, I have an infection. Should have some honey in the bite. Drop out over here, over that. Maybe they'll give us the last workstation book that we need. So I can make the chem station. That little cracker book again. Yes, now I can make the chem station. Sell that for some money. Alright, back to Joel's. Where are we going? Right, this way. We got our chem station now, so that's good. Is there anything else in here that I want to sell? Nope, not that I can think of. Gotta get our money for that job. We'll be all good.
Hello, stranger. Many thanks. You've proved to be very resourceful. Here's your pay.
Tier 4 ratchet. Yes, I will take that. And you can buy these things off me. Probably not gonna need that. Yeah, that. Sweet.
Much obliged, stranger.
What kind of gear are we wearing? Yeah, we got tier 5s and 6s, so it was a good idea to sell that stuff. I'm encumbered. Dang it. That's fine though. We will go and put all these things away. Thank you. We're a bit beat up, but now we have ammo for pretty much everything. Albeit just a little bit. Okay, can we make some more 7.62? At least... a lot, but every little bit helps. You repair a couple of things. Let's repair these. Actually, what mods do does my spear have on it? One mod. Three mod slots, though. Put that on it. Sorry, got a blade mod on it. And then here, and this one, just in case. I can't put another one of those on it. That will be useful. The old do collectors. What are they here? All right, that's good. Some ammo. Make 6 coffees. Get a little bit more wood. Okay, cool. at crafting away. Okay, what do I need to make the chem station? Oh, I need another bottle of acid. Three cooking pots is not a problem. Now I can craft my chemistry station. I need a bottle of acid. One of my cooking pots. What am I missing? 10 nitrate. I'm missing 9 nitrate. Dang it. Nitrate. Go and quietly swing my pickaxe at some nitrate. Just brought the bicycle with me, I think. This might not be the best idea right now, but doing it anyway. kind of get used to nighttime in this game. I got what I needed. I'm gonna get the hell on out of here. Get on home. Home is back. This way. I can just get into this cop car. All the picks I have. Come on, let me in. Not a lot of good stuff. The weapons light mod will be handy. Might put that on my AK. Oh man, how's everyone's day going? Chilling out at home, enjoying the last week before I gotta go back to work on Monday. Alright, cool. Successful night mission. Complete. Wait for that to be done, and then grab my beaker and stuff again, and we should be good. Throw that campfire, I don't need it. Chemistry station. Craft that bad boy. That's gonna take forever to craft. Onto my AK-47. Cool. All right, guys. I'll be back in a second. I shall be back rather shortly. All right, I'm back. Quick bathroom break. All right. Back to my chem station to craft. That's gonna take most of the day. That's all right. I had some more brass. Got a little bit more lead. Some more iron. We'll get this smelting away, I think. Alright, 20-30 minutes in here. we'll just let those smelt away quite nicely, I think. Take those pot tips with me. Now we're going to be able to make, gunpowder more efficiently, actually, using the chem station. It's going to be dope. Couple more of these, why not? So many groupies, hard. Radioactive screamers? No. We're fine. I'm gonna put these in here for now and pretend like I didn't even open them. Might actually open this treasure map actually. Alright, we might go do that treasure map first thing in the morning. So we gotta wait for that to finish crafting. Cool. Coffees are done. More teas. Grab some more food, I think. First aid bandages, actually. Nice. Another 10 minutes on that. Where is that treasure map? Well, we'll go over there and do that. Oh, I might leave that gas there. Oh, really sell that money. Come on, hit me with those morning chimes. That's freaking out a little bit. Point marker. Grab this treasure. I have to wrench a few cars to get some more gas on the way back. Catch you later. Yeah, the nice thing about the apocalypse is that there's not a lot of traffic on the road, you know? Still trying to find the desert though, because I could use a bunch of oil shale. That'll help resolve my gas problems. Like it is coming in this way. It's just Arnold. Arnold, take out old Eric over here. Yeah. It's down here somewhere. Oh, there it is. I didn't notice that before. I didn't notice that earlier. That's alright. What do we get? Yeah, some ammo making materials. Not really worth very much. Sellables. Nice. I might do. Still need to find the desert, but I want to go do a bunch of mining. Mining? Let's try. Might break down some of these vehicles for some more gas. Post office here. That's lame. And this ranch is, this ratchet's way better than the ranch, I'll tell you that. Sports bag. It's in the truck. A little bit more gas. So I've noticed these ones. Oh, I have loaded these. All right. Definitely gonna have to buy some gas, though. Alright, I need to go mining, get a bunch of stuff so I make some more gunpowder. these guys. 7 regen for now. My light on. See, I might need some nitrate. Crafting, the chemistry session should be done shortly. I don't have a quest together. 15,000 nitrate and 15,000 coal? I think 3,000 nitrate will be pretty good. Should give me a decent amount of gunpowder once I get the same amount of coal. Coal mine.
Yeah.
should do with the hunger part. Copy very quickly. Let's not get 3,000 coal. All right, mining. We're almost there, though. Yeah, that'll look. Right, let's go home. I'm gonna have to find the desert though, but yeah. Need some oil shale. Leave the bike out here for now. station over here. And gunpowder. Oh, I'm gonna need some fuel. Go to Joel, sell some of the stuff. Really knock a bigger hole in that fence, to be honest. Make it easier to get in and out. Alright, what's up, Joel? I think I fixed my ammo issues, but it's gonna take a wee while to craft.
I could really use some help, friend. It's rare to
do that. I want to sell you all of these. Cool. Rather buy the fuel itself.
Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
We should have enough ammo to do this job. Got plenty of 5.56, but not a lot of decent 5.56 guns right now. I'm not entirely sure whether I've done this POI before. I think I have. front. Guns, 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 guns. Wake the whole place up, why don't you? Afterwards. Good source of books, huh? I will say that. Some paper there. We have all these books. I'll go through them afterwards. Well, they're not, just some rotten flesh. I suppose I can use the wrong fresh like farm plots if I need to later. Oh. don't get to drop on me like that, dude. Rude. Must have been standing in there, I'd say. Alright. It's not worth all my ammo. Knockback on the power shot on the spear is doing really well. Yeah, I'd much rather not fall down there. Boom, headshot. an abrasion, which is gone now. It's lost zombie then. Okay. Yeah, where do I go? Because apparently the area is not cleared. I would have thought that would have been the final area. Come on. Do you took my spear like that? Bloody. No, you did. Right, let's get a gun out. All right. Yes, look. There we go. Let's go through all these books, bar hunters, scrapping for fun, electrical craps, wiring, handyland, wasteland treasures, couple tools digest, a couple tactical warfare, a couple vehicle books, knife guy, five spears books, spear hunter I have read already, oh, finished spear hunters, that's good. What's in here? Stay kit, vehicles, handy lamp, and some more resources, some oil and wheel. What'd you hear? Tall Sergeants, Bar Hunters? Divine Blade Schematic. That's pretty cool. I'll take the rest of that. No, I shall leave. Oh, come on. Sometimes I just don't like the way the ladders work in this game. How am I going to get down from here, actually? Should use back to regular blocks. Let's do that. Alright, time to get down from here. Park the bike. I broke my leg though. Oh. That was one way to get down, I suppose. Not the smartest way, but a way. Alright, let's get back to Joel's. Wandering horde. Run away. I'm not messing with that horde right now. Definitely not with the broken leg. Girl's got a cast.
I got just the thing for what's ailing you.
Here is your reward. I owe you one.
I'll take the steel for now. Cool. I think that's about it, Joel. But what do you have for first aid? I mean, you do have a splint. Buy that.
Safe travels.
Thank you, Joel. Alright, hopefully. Most of that gunpowder is stunned. My axe out. I just want to clean up some of this stuff. Easier to get in here. Right into the kitchen. Where everyone parks their motorcycle. That's good. How are we looking here? Iron. Dang it. Well, I could go and mine some iron. It's not too far away. Possible for now. Now, once it gets to night time, the bicycle is safer. Option for traveling because it makes no sound. Coffee, then. need to keep an ear out for zombies, but I think I'm gonna keep mining iron until the stamina regen from the coffee wears off. It hurts to have plenty of iron. A lot of the iron will be used to make forged steel eventually. So I get the crucible. Not that I think I need to upgrade anything to steel on the horde base we currently have. More so when we build a new horde base. Thousand. Oh, 10,000 iron. to craft ammo. Alright, let's get home. Back in the bike, sell it to Joel in the morning. Anything else can go upstairs. On, no. So bullet tips are my current. Lead is my current bottleneck for ammo production. I really need to make some more repair kits. How much forged iron do I have? Crafting away at this. Eight more repair kits.
All right.
A lot of lead. Oh, you can scrap the shotgun and I for lead.
Yep.
What else we got all this crafting away? I'm gonna be wanting for ammo for a little while. mineral shine. I gotta find the desert, and I haven't found the desert yet. I feel like we gotta go this trader wrecked. Set a waypoint, we'll head out there. Extra damage. I don't need that much forged iron. Just grab 100 out of here. Alright, come on, Emma. I need it. I'm gonna go head off and see if I can find the desert. Morning chimes. Alright, let's head up this way and see if we can maybe find the desert and some oil shale. I just want to get enough oil shale so I can make a couple stacks of gas. That way I don't need to worry about it for a while. wine forest, god dang it. I want to build a proper base somewhere, and I don't want to do it in the pine forest. Take me somewhere, preferably to the desert biome. I don't think I have any food on me too. Now that's a problem. I'm going to head over to Rex and grab some food. right, Rex. What else do you have on your rent? Anything I need? Buy some more gas so I can pull up the bike. I can't afford that. Alright, thank you, Rick.
Now that we're done doing business, get out of my store.
No problem. Not a big fan of yours either, Rick. Interesting. Judy Witch. All right, come on. Want to find the desert biome? Come on. One of these main roads should eventually take me out to a desert. Not to the desert. But, yeah, I'm not entirely sure which one. God. Latest chicken. Alright, let's see where this road goes. The other cars that are parked along the road. Come on. Oh, it has to be leading to somewhere. Town down there. Wow. find first, though. Ideal. I might just quickly loot this place. Try the gels. Oh, try the Hughes.
Well, well, another survivor. I hope you got money.
What do you have on you, try the Hughes? That's about everything that a guy can ask for.
Daylight's burning.
Sweet. Is that trader marked on the map? I still haven't found Trader Bob or Trader Jen yet. Direction. Definitely a nope on that one. A really order. And high school. Rabbit. Forest biome. Oh, wasteland. Backing it on up. So I need a hazmat suit to go into the wasteland. Alright. Oh, what's that place? Must be one of the custom POIs in this mod pack. Oh, that place is awesome. I shall have to raid it one day. That coal node there. Oh, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate that. Just trying to find the dang desert. Apparently the wasteland's in the way. Wasteland. around here, I think. Come on. Definitely more wasteland. Fuck, I already read. All right. Haven't found the desert yet, which was the goal, but that's rather annoying. The wasteland, however. Yeah, the point. Get a move on. Desert biome's not gonna find itself. Watch out for nodes and things. Thank you. That's a pretty interesting feel, huh? All right, come on, desert. Okay, you took me by surprise there, Marty. I'll just close these gates. Might as well do some looting whilst I'm here. Coffee? Dang it. Yeah, not really interested in the run speed increase. All right, what's in here? Starting to get light. This is a small issue. But we might be able to hunker down here. For the night, hopefully. Just give me a quick second. I shall be back shortly. Alright, I'm back. Let's get back into this. Interesting random little POI there. Oh, we'll head back that way, I think. Head back towards home before it gets too late. As long as the desert's not on the other side of the wasteland, I think we should be alright. Well, at least we did find Trader Hughes, so that's always useful. All of our ammo and stuff should be finished crafting by now. Let's refuel the bike. Stuff. Alright, that on out. My water's alright, I think. Well, we'll just have a golden rod team unit. Okay. If I just look at the map. Hughes out there, that's the wasteland, which I reckon comes all the way down and around here. I reckon if we go Frederick's over here and then head out the other direction and see what's up that way. Oh, maybe we'll find the desert. Well, we'll wait for the morning to do that. All this gunpowder should finish. Sweet. Plenty of gunpowder. I've got a couple skill points to spend, which we should have a look at. So I finished pouring myself another drink. Right, skill points. Now we have two available. Kind of happy with that. Another plier and a machine gunner. Fortitude 7. What do we have in agility? That last point in running gun. Okay, cool. Workstations, we're still like 22 magazines off getting a crucible. Yeah, that's how you got on there. Just grab my hammer. Is that dealt with? Alright, I don't really have anything to craft at the moment, but... Actually, you know what? I'm gonna leave it. I think I'm gonna leave the live stream here. I've been on for 3 hours, so I'm gonna go maybe have something to eat and maybe jump back on later on. But thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.